Hey there, BJ. What you doing?
Looking at books.
Oh. Oh, I think this is one of Baby Bob's favorite books.
Is it the squirrel that could whirl and twirl? I'm nuts for that book. No.
Well, perhaps you're holding the rickety chickadee. Oh, or the pleasant pheasant, or the foul owl.
No, it's the stinky skunk and the elephant's trunk. I like to read this to... Well, I used to like to read this to Baby Bob. I wish that
you had a new bike?
No. I wish
that you had a big ice cream cone?
No. I wish BJ and I weren't mad at each other.
Would you like me to read a book to you?
No, thanks. I like it best when BJ reads to me. He makes reading books fun.
I like the radio. I love to watch TV. But every day I make some time for something good to read.
Books are fun. Books are great. Let's sit down with a book today. Books are fun. Books are great. Is it book time yet? Oh, I just can't wait to read a book.
To read a book, why I get so happy every time I take a look, 'cause books can take me anywhere that I want to go. Books help my imagination grow.
That's right.
Books are